In this video tutorial, I will show you how to refresh all the queries in Excel using VBA. So you can execute any code only until the queries have been refreshed. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.